Hey everybody, El Burrow Magic Mike here. It is Mining Monday, and we are actually not digging for gold today. It's a different kind of gold.
It's a different kind of mining.
It's a very different kind of mining. We're out here with chisels and hammers rather than picks and shovels. So what we're doing today is we're looking for geodes. We're a little bit further north of where we usually are at, not on the riverside. We're actually up in the mountains, the foothills. Beautiful looks out here, beautiful sights.
Amazing.
You can see all the way across the valley. Woo. You can see behind us, so we're excited.
We'll see if we find anything.
We've never done this before, so we're ready and raring to go and find some good stuff.
Hitting rocks randomly.
Yeah, I probably have some visitors in the area later on, because it's still pretty early out.
That's okay. Bring them on.
But let's get to some digging. But first, nutrients. Breakfast time!
So cold, so nice.
Kind of want to cherish it a little bit. It's nice and cold.
Yeah, for once. It'd be nice.
Brought some ice out to keep it all cold.
We're not on the river.
We don't have a river to keep it cold. Yep. So, hey, next logical plan.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
So we had a bit of a climb up to here because, you know, we work hard, not smart. We climb up the side of a hill. It's almost like Bear Den. Because you take two steps, you fall back one because it's just a bunch of loose rocks. So now that we're up here, we're cooling off now. So it's time to find those geodes.
Yeah.
That just sounds really weird to say, though.
I know. It does.
Get that gold, geodes. We'll catch you in a little bit.
Drive!
so cold. Yes, Magic Mike.
Are you bleeding yet?
Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Uncle. Don't worry about it.
It's not a mining Monday unless you're bleeding.
That's friggin' right.
We found some pretty decent geodes in here.
Yeah, there's some nice geodes around here.
Yeah.
Nothing huge, but
no.
Very nice and crisp.
The largest one we have, that's about, was that 4x2?
Uh-huh.
Only about half an inch thick, so.
But nice, crisp.
Yeah, very light, very nice.
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
A lot of work. Not exactly worth that much in gold.
I feel like it's it's more just for fun than anything.
Oh, yeah.
Look at pretty rocks.
They're very pretty.
I want a rock!
Rock!
Yeah!
Oh, get that geode, folks.
Yeah. Been at it for about 2 hours here.
Mm-hmm.
Getting it down.
Isn't much to say here. I mean, we got little tiny tools, little hammers and some picks and pry bars, so.
Yeah, and a hole.
Not a whole lot of action. We got a hole there, there's a hole up there, a hole over here up there, and almost
all
in the bush.
Top,
you're up
yeah.
in the bush, aren't you?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm fine.
So he wants to go across the pit here into the hard rock.
I want to see.
I split some of those cracks back over on that
exactly.
side.
Exactly.
Yeah. Might try that next.
See what looks down there. It's interesting. Very yeah. interesting stuff.
All that behind us. Oh, yeah. What'd you find?
Nothing. Just a rock. It's so smooth, I thought maybe. But no.
Nope. But there's definitely no gold here.
Well, you don't know. If we had a PAM.
I mean, if we had some...
some water.
Like that one that had the quartz vein in it. Crush up. Yep. It might have a little fleck, maybe. But...
And all this...
I doubt it.
Yes.
It's like, it looks like there was a fire here at one point, and ages ago. The top layer of just burden is this black soot charcoal stuff. Real soft.
Eh, not real soft. Well, it's not
super. It's compact, almost like it's coal. On its way to becoming coal. Never know. We just struck it rich, folks.
Woo!
Woo-hoo!
Just a million years.
Mm.
Woo!
See you in a little bit. All right, quick little update, folks. So, it just hit noon, 12 o'clock, and this happens. Yeah, one of our two hammers is now broken, so... Yeah, that's a great design right there. Not really meant for hitting rocks, I'm guessing. Found some good geodes, and Mike's up there somewhere, just pounding away, as you can hear. All right. Hey, Mike.
Yo.
You like rock?
I love rock.
You like rock and roll?
Rock it.
Here's a rock, and there's a roll.
Never, MF.
Hey, everybody.
Hey.
We're back. So, end of the day, kind of cut it off about 2 p.m. Really warm up there. We found some good stuff. So, let's have a little look at our little haul. All right. If it'll get in focus, there we go. All right. Some of the most impressive things we found here, right before we left, Magic Mike decided to take a smack at one of these black basalt rocks, and he found this mama jamba.
Mama jamba.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
It got into pieces there. Hit it a little
just
too hard.
Well-formed crystals in there. No color to them, but you know what? It's still all right. And we got all these little ones right here, kind of like those, these geodes. One day we'll crack these things open for you, and we'll show you the results.
Inside of it.
Yeah, well, this one's too.
Barely.
This is what you get on the outside, if it's a little bit cracked open already. Mm. Just a plain old rock from the outside. You couldn't be able to tell otherwise until you opened it up.
Look at this one. Look, look, look.
Yeah. This is how they're embedded in these things.
A little nugget.
Yeah. A little rock nugget. plain old rock, turn it over. Oh yeah. There we go. Little cavernous geo we found. No amethyst, but just white, clear crystals in there. Not bad. Not bad at all. Gives us hope for the smaller ones, you know, this one right here, these ones here, other ones here. Oh yeah. Most of what I found were these flat rocks. Still geodes. But not bad. Not bad at all.
Let's press together.
And these ones like that. A little spiral on the inside as well.
It's like a extra one inside of the bigger one.
And one of my favorites I found was what I call the black egg.
Yeah. That one's amazing. Yeah. I wonder what it looks like inside.
More of that what you see on the outside, I'm guessing. Because most of that is already cracked open anyways. So, no gold, but to us, this is gold.
This is just
this is awesome. We just like rocks.
God. Look at that crystalline. Just...
Of course, when you compare it to some size of gold. Woo! Oh, yeah.
Gold's always pretty.
Always is. Gotta show you some gold, folks. Gotta. Just got to. Ah, well, end of the day.
Feeling broken?
Not so much. Are you?
Just my thumb.
Yeah. Yeah, someone decided to smash their thumb on with a hammer. So, we will see you next week for another adventure out with actual some gold.
Hopefully.
So, Thurman?
Yeah, let's do Thurman.
Let's do Thurman with a piglet.
We have not done that yet.
Yeah. Get that gold!
Get that gold!
Woo! Ow! See you next week, folks. Take care.